Every bottle of Sleeman has a past.
A shady past.
When Prohibition hit the U.S., opportunity knocked for Sleeman. They made a fortune smuggling beer into illicit joints. Off the beaten path and outside the law. It was a good racket. Except when it came to last call.
This is the
racket! It's a past we refuse to cover up. Because it's true.
And like the beer it brought, it's notoriously good.